Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfied.
Hello, and welcome to the Alice Deal Middle School virtual promotion ceremony for 8th grade class of 2020. My name is Patrick Rotman. I am the proud assistant principal of our 8th graders. 8th graders, you are truly special. You are kind, you are brilliant, you are caring, you are funny, but most of all, you grew so much in your time at Alice Deal Middle School, and we are so proud of you. I know you'll go on to do amazing things in your next steps at high school and beyond. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the 8th grade class of 2020.
Thank you. Welcome to the 2020 8th grade promotion. We are honored you have chosen to celebrate with us today. To our families, teachers, administrators, and staff, we thank you for supporting us during our time at Deal. As we move on to high school, we will continue to represent Deal's mission of excellence, curiosity, compassion, through intellectual and social engagement. Because here we grow!
Bienvenidos al promoción del octavo grado de 2020 de Alice Deal Middle School. Nos honra que hayan elegido celebrar con nosotros hoy. A nuestras familias, maestros y administradores, gracias por tu apoyo y por siempre animándonos durante nuestro tiempo en Dios. A medida que avanzamos a la escuela secundaria, continuaremos representando la misión de excelencia, curiosidad y compasión de Alice Deal. A través del compromiso intelectual y social, porque aquí crecemos.
Willkommen zur Abschlussfeier der Alice Deal Middle School für die 8. Klasse 2020. Danke, dass ihr entschieden habt, heute mit uns zu feiern. Wir danken unserer Familie, unseren Lehrern, Administratoren und Mitarbeitern für ihre Ermutigung und Unterstützung während unserer Zeit bei Deal. Während wir zur Highschool gehen, werden wir weiterhin die Mission des Exzellenz, Neugier und des Mitgefühls durch intellektuelles und soziales Engagement vertreten.
Malandiridwa ku Alice Deal Middle School, Chakacha 2020, kupititsa patagula kwa grade 8. Indife, olamikazeka mazanga ku kondurera indife yero, kubanja latu apunziti oyanganira indi, oguira nchito titokoza inukamba ka kuti limibikista, indi kuti tandiza pamene tiri indi inu nonse pasukulu ya deo. Pamene tikupitulila kusukulu ya sekondare, Tipitiliza kuyimikiza nchito ya deo yopamanda chidwi komanso chisoni kudzera mukulimi kizana indi lutu chifugwa apatikukula.
Hola y bienvenidos a la ceremonia de promoción para los estudiantes de grado octavo de la Escuela Intermedia Alice Deal. Estamos muy honrados que han elegido a celebrar con nosotros hoy en día. Queremos agradecer a nuestras familias, facultad, maestros y administración por su ánimo y apoyo durante el tiempo aquí en Deal. Sabemos que en la escuela secundaria ustedes van a continuar con la misión de Deal, de curiosidad, excelencia y compasión por el desarrollo social y intelectual. Porque sabemos que aquí en Deal, aquí crecemos.
Alice Deal 八年级中文班的学生们，你们好，我是智老师。我很高兴今天你们就要毕业了，同时我也有一点伤心，因为你们就要离开我了。我和你们在一起三年了，我很爱你们，我想我也会非常的想念你们，希望你们在高中一切都好，都顺利。别忘了常回来看看。再见。
Velkommen til Alice Deal Ungdomsskole 2020 8. klasses avgang. Vi er takknemlige for at du har valgt å feire med oss i dag. Til vår familie, lærere og administratorer og ansatte, tusen takk for at dere oppmuntrer og støtter i tiden på Deal. Når vi nå går videre til ungdomsskolen, vil vi fortsette å representere Deals fokus på kvalitet, nysgjerrighet og medfølelse gjennom intellektuell og sosial medbevirkning, fordi her vokser vi.
Hola y bienvenidos todos a la promoción de la clase de octavo grado de 2020 de la Escuela Intermedia Alice Deal. Nos sentimos honrados que ustedes han elegido celebrar aquí con nosotros hoy. A todos nuestros estudiantes queremos decir gracias por su participación, entusiasmo, esfuerzo y creatividad durante su tiempo aquí en Deal. Tengo confianza que cuando ustedes siguen sus estudios en la escuela secundaria, van a continuar representando a nuestra misión de excelencia, curiosidad y compasión a través de interacciones sociales e intelectuales. Porque, como decimos en Deal, ¡aquí crecemos!
Benvenuti alla ceremonia di diploma di ottava classe della scuola media Alice Deal 2020. Siamo onorati che voi abbiate deciso di celebrare questo giorno con noi. Alle nostre famiglie, amministratori, insegnanti e tutto lo staff, grazie per il vostro aiuto e incoraggiamento durante i nostri anni a Alistair. Andremo alla scuola superiore, ma continueremo a rappresentare i valori di Deal, di eccellenza, curiosità e empatia, continuando a impegnarci intellettualmente e socialmente, perché così cresciamo.
欢迎大家来Alistair参加我们学校2020年的毕业典礼。我们很荣幸能和你们一起分享这次典礼盛会。我们想对我们的家人、老师和学校说一声谢谢。谢谢你们在Alistair给我们的无私帮助。我们现在就要去高中了。
Chers élèves, voici venu le moment de notre séparation. Non, c'est le moment de votre promotion. Le monde est un village planétaire, explorez-le. Nous avons confiance en vous. Bonne chance.
Hello, class of 2020. I am Ward 4 Council Member Brandon Todd, and I have the pleasure of representing you on the Council of the District of Columbia. I am delighted to be here today to recognize the class of 2020. Graduates, congratulations on this exciting milestone. You have overcome great obstacles to reach this moment, more so than any graduating class in recent memory, especially with distance learning over the last few months. The class of 2020 will forever be a special one. Let's take a moment to acknowledge all of the important people in your lives who've helped and supported you along the way and are so proud of what you've accomplished. Your parents, grandparents, teachers, school administrators, coaches, mentors, and friends and family, let's give them a big, big thank you. This is such an important time in your life. It builds upon the strong foundation you've received throughout your academic career and prepares you for the future of academic exploration. Now, I know this isn't the graduation ceremony you long expected or even hoped for. Our city, our country, and our globe are going through a difficult time right now. With the immediate future uncertain, it is going to be up to you, class of 2020, to shape, to mold, to brighten our society for the better. As President Obama said, with everything suddenly feeling like it's up for grabs, this is your time to seize the initiative. Nobody can tell you anymore that you should be waiting your turn. Nobody can tell you anymore this is how it's always been done. More than ever, this is your moment, your generation's world to shape. And I couldn't be more optimistic to have a generation to do so than yours. I am excited to see you grow as scholars, continue to challenge yourselves to reach new heights and effect great change. In the meantime, I wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors. I know that you all have such bright futures, and I cannot wait to see what's next for you. Thank you once again for the opportunity to join you today in the celebration of this great accomplishment. You all have worked so hard, and I hope that you all have a great summer, and I'm wishing you all the best luck in the future. Thank you and congratulations.
You remember days on a hope line, messing with our neighbors who called the cops. Could have sworn that you and me could get away with anything. We lay on the grass all day talking, 'cause we snuck out of class when no one was watching. Remember you and me, yeah, I remember everything. Lately I've been feeling strange, and everybody's telling me to act my age. I never thought that everything I had would fade away. When we were younger, we didn't know how it would be. We were the dumb, the wild, the free little league. And when we were younger, we wore our hearts proud on our sleeve. Why did we ever have to leave? Little League. Coulda get a rewind, get another chance, take it back in time. 'Cause I don't know what to do with everything I'm going through. And where did all my friends go? Standing on a street, but nobody's home. Swore we'd never move away, but now I'm going 95 on the interstate. 'Cause lately I've been feeling strange, and everybody's telling me to act my age. I never thought that everything I had would fade away. When we were younger, we didn't know how it would be. We were the dumb, the wild, the free little league. And when we were younger, we wore hearts proud on our sleeve. Why did we ever have to leave little league? Oh, I wish I was younger. When we were younger, we didn't know how it would be. We were the dumb, the wild, the free little league. And when we were younger, we wore hearts proud on our sleeve. Why did we ever have to leave little?
We're a thousand miles from comfort. We have traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
Transition from middle school to high school.
Happy graduation!
Now we had a good time that we can say. We heard it.
Hello, this is Councilmember Mary Che. I represent Ward 3 on the District of Columbia Council, and that ward includes Alice Deal Middle School. I'm here to wish you congratulations, Class of 2020, for all that you've accomplished and all of the hard work that brought you to this day. Even in the midst of a pandemic and these very trying historic times, you've persevered, you've excelled, and we are all very, very proud of you, and you can justly be proud of yourselves. And at this special time, let's offer gratitude also, and thanks to all those who helped you on your journey, your teachers, your coaches, your staff, your family, your friends. You know very well that no one achieves this milestone without help. I also want to say something about your future. You stand at the edge of change, change in our society, and also change in yourself. For yourself, you will be undergoing one of life's singular transitions. You'll be moving from childhood to young adulthood. Not all at once, but inevitably. This offers you a grand opportunity to redefine who you are, who you want to be, a grand opportunity to reinvent yourself. To this point, there may have been people who put labels on you. They may have said, you know, that you're not an athlete, or you can't do this, or you can't do that. You may have even put labels on yourself. But at this time, this is the time you can throw off all of those labels, because you can become who you want to be. You will meet new people. You'll make new friends. You can try new things. Now, also as a society, we have a chance to reinvent ourselves, and you'll be a part of that too. Maybe we can stop eating animals. Maybe we can respect science again. Maybe we'll stop burning fossil fuels and give the earth a chance to heal. Maybe all of the people of the world will have human dignity and human rights. And for this, we need you. We are waiting for you. And somehow, I know you'll be ready. So congratulations again, Class of 2020.
Since we were little kids, we've always been taught that our dreams could become a reality. So why can't a past dream become a reality? Does a dream die with its visionary, or is it willingly pushed aside? If there was a dream, who ignored it? Work was done. No one truly listened. People act for the greater good of other people. Change is always claimed to have happened. Do things really change, or are old rules rewritten? Quality of life and the opportunities we are afforded are determined by our surroundings. If you're surrounded by people who distrust your existence, can you truly excel? If there was a dream, why do people outrightly defy it? People can say, no one thinks that way anymore. To what extent can any one person know the thoughts of the populace? We can talk, we can write, and we can protest, but nothing we do has real power, simply because we're not afforded that right. They can tell us that we're respected and represented, but those words don't hold a meaning unless we give them one. If there was a dream, how do we revive it? Are dreams like wishes? If you say it out loud, it'll never come true. Is that a rule for everyone or just for us? Politicians constantly say what they want to happen, and those things rarely ever do. The American dream has a white picket fence, not gray iron bars. Whose dream is that? People who just came to this country looking for freedom, looking for a chance, not looking for a concrete coffin. If someone had a dream, can't others share it? Emmett never meant any harm. Mandela and King shared their words. Malcolm told his people to protect their rights. Rosa Claudette and the writer sat on a bus. Why'd they get punished? Death and imprisonment. What makes the difference? Is it the time frame or who picked the sentence? If there was a dream, why was there no solution? The glares are demeaning. Whispers are always heard. What I don't know can't hurt me. Who said I didn't know? When was that decision made? If he had a dream, why do we live in theirs? A dream is as real as we make it. The only thing that stops our creations are the limitations we internalize and see. You can reach for the stars, but the atmosphere only goes so far. If there was a dream, what can make it a reality?
Shout out to the 8th graders at Allisdale Middle School. Who would have thought it would end like this, right? But nevertheless, you all persevered, you pushed through, and I know each and every one of you are gonna go to high school and even beyond, college, some type of technical school, or starting your own business even. But no matter what, you all possess the knowledge, the courage, and the wisdom, each and every one of you all, to achieve your goals in life. And I'm very proud of each and every one of you all, even, you know, the students who were not in my class. If I just had a relationship with you in the hallway saying, hey, what's up? All of you are missed.
Hey, 8th graders, Coach Pete here, Health and Physical Education Department. Just dropping by to say congratulations and good luck. Obviously, this isn't how we want to send you off, but I figured just dropping in to say hello and goodbye. Good luck next year. Y'all are my first group of students I taught at Allisdale. I thank you tremendously for all the lessons you taught me as a teacher. Wherever you decide to go next year as 9th graders, I hope you have a great, great start of high school. This summer, enjoy yourselves. Stay safe, wear sunscreen. Remember to look both ways before you cross the road, and have a good one and good luck.
What's up, my people? Congratulations. It was a joy to have you all in my class, and it was a joy to meet those of you who I did not teach. For my athletes, it was a pleasure to coach you all. I mean, winning championships, who can beat that? Other than that, I wish you all the best in your future endeavors, and go Vikings.
Allisdale, class of 2020, it was a pleasure and honor to serve as your educator. Looking forward to all the great things you all are going to do in life, and looking forward to inducting some of you into the Allisdale Hall of Fame coming soon. Put me in the game, Coach.
To class 2020 of Allisdale. It's a very exciting. I'm very happy to be with you to congratulate each and all of you. It's a very remarkable event. My name is Roberto Vittori, astronaut of the European Space Agency. We shared some thoughts together 2 years ago. I was visiting, and I have flown 3 times to the International Space Station, twice on the Russian Soyuz, once on the Space Shuttle. And, by the way, this year is unique also for us in space, because for the first time after 9 long years, the U.S. have again a rocket that is capable to bring American astronauts to space. It's SpaceX of Elon Musk. The capsule is Crew Dragon. The rocket is the Falcon 9. It's a very exciting moment, very exciting future. Thank you, and for hosting me, for having me. Congratulations to all of you. Good luck for your future.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
Hello, graduates. This is your mayor, Muriel Bowser. I know this wasn't the eighth grade year you expected, but nevertheless, you stuck with it, even from home, and now you're moving on to high school. You already have plenty to be proud of. Your class has excelled both in the classroom and out in the community. You have traveled around the region, playing sports, debating at mock hearings, at Model UN, you name it. Deal students have done it, and you have made us DC proud along the way. This is certainly a unique year to begin your high school experience, but you have already demonstrated the resilience, determination, and commitment to each other that I know will set you up for success. Keep working hard, stay safe, and on behalf of our entire city, congratulations.
Eighth grade. You guys are just an amazing group of students, and I am just so proud of the growth that I've seen within you guys over the past 2 years. I've seen you advocate for yourselves. I've seen you just stand up for what you know to be right. I've seen you just push through the challenges of this school year. My hope for you in high school and beyond is that you just continue to be scholars, continue to strive for greatness, continue to be a light within your community, continue to be a light to whoever you encounter. I will miss you guys tremendously, but I hope that you have a safe summer, have a great summer, and just take the positive memories of Deal with you.
Hey guys, it's Mr. B. I just wanted to let you know I'm super proud of every single last one of you. I'm gonna miss you all, and please don't forget to come back and visit.
Congratulations, eighth graders. Seems like just yesterday I was meeting all of you guys, and now it's already time for us to send you off to high school. I'm so excited to hear about all the great things you guys are gonna be able to accomplish next year. You are an extremely talented group of young adults. Make sure you come back by and visit us at Deal.
Durante su tiempo en Deal Middle School, nos ha demostrado su fortaleza y perseverancia no solo en materias académicas, sino también en el aprendizaje de habilidades lingüísticas y en la formación de amistades interculturales. Estamos muy orgullosos de ustedes y estamos muy emocionados de saber de su futuro éxito. Muchas felicidades.
Eighth grade, congratulations to class of 2020. Mr. Curtis here. Oh, although we couldn't finish the year out together, I want you guys to know the whole Deal staff misses you all. So look, on your next step in life, make sure no matter what you do, give your best. All right, we're gonna miss you guys. Good luck with everything that you do. And no matter what, we're gonna be right here for you. Congratulations, class of 2020. Take care.
Congratulations on making it to the end of eighth grade. I wish you guys a very happy and successful high school career. I did enjoy teaching you guys over the course of the year and seeing your growth, even though our year ended a little strange, for school. I'm glad that I got to know you. I'm glad that I got to teach you, and I wish you so much success in the future.
Team Batman, shout out to you guys for doing such a great job this year. We're so, so proud of you and all you've accomplished. You've grown so much, and we can't wait to see what awesome things you get up to in the future. Congrats on graduating.
Hello, science geeks. Well, the year has been completed. I just hope and pray that everyone has learned just a little bit of something that you can take forth and use in your upcoming, not just your upcoming school year, but in life. I did my best to encourage you. Just hope and pray that you got something out of it. God bless and have a great summer and a great life.
Hey Team Batman, Mr. Oller here. I just wanted to wish you guys a great end of the eighth grade year. I know it's a little different this year with the whole pandemic, but I'm sending you best wishes. I hope you guys succeed in high school, and I look forward to hearing back from you guys when you come and visit a Deal sometime soon, or not soon. Anyways, see you later.
Batman babies, how are you all? This is definitely not the end that I anticipated. I don't think any of us thought that this would ever happen in a million years. But I'm glad that you all get to be celebrated in some form or fashion. I didn't think that I had the words to really express how I felt, so I found something that I thought really encapsulated what I felt about you all. Always remember, you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and loved more than you know. Please keep that in mind in all of your journeys. And like I said, keep me posted.
Thank you.
Hong Kong. As we celebrate your promotion to high school, I just want to take a moment to let you know how humbled and honored I am to have taught you this year. This has been one memorable year, both in class and online. I hope you all achieve all of your goals in the future. I know you can do it. Never give up. Keep trying. Don't settle for less. And again, congratulations. I will really miss you.
I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget.
Hi guys, it's Miss Morrison. I miss all of you a lot. And I miss our CNN 10 moments and having a lot of fun teaching you guys about our government and how it's supposed to work. But anyways, I wish you all the best luck in high school and beyond. And of course, don't forget to vote. Bye.
I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here.
Hello, you wonderful people. Congratulations. You made it, Team Hong Kong. Now, even though you're moving on, always remember to just deal, dream, explore, advance, and Lysol. I mean, I guess the L could be love too. Anyways, you guys make me so proud. Good luck in all your future endeavors.
Congratulations. I wish we could all be celebrating together, but I hope that you appreciate all of these videos and pictures and love that your teachers are sending to you from afar. Don't be strangers. Come visit, email, all that stuff. Bye, Nugget.
It was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know.
Hello, Team Hong Kong. As we celebrate you and your accomplishment at the end of the year like no other, I'll remember all the moments of your eager enthusiasm, your spirited arguments, and your support of your fellow students and staff. I wish you much success in whatever you do next.
Hey Team Majorca and all other 8th graders, this is Miss Bellavo. Congratulations on successfully completing your 8th grade year. I'm so proud of each and every one of you for your hard work and dedication. It's been such a pleasure to get to know you guys, whether it was in class or in the halls. You guys are a great bunch of kids. I know that you guys have successful futures lying ahead, and I can't wait to hear about them and see what you guys do. So come back and visit. Don't be strangers. I miss you guys. Have a great summer.
Hey Team Majorca. This year has been one of the most memorable in my career, and you all have been the most memorable and my favorite class. So I am sending this congratulations that you're becoming ninth graders even in this climate, and I am so proud of you. I love you, I miss you, and I hope that you will keep in touch through IG, email, however you can. All right, love you, bye. Mwah.
Team Majorca, Miss Franck here. Just wanted to say congratulations on finishing middle school. I'm so excited for you to enter high school and to experience all that that has to offer. Thank you so much for making my first year at Deal something special, one that I will never forget. I'm really sad we didn't get to say goodbye, but I wish you the best in whatever you do.
So wonderful to get to know all of you this school year, and definitely unfortunate that we couldn't see each other and feel each other's energies as we ended this school year. You guys are an elite group of students. I'll truly miss you all. the wonderful conversations that we had, the amazing personalities. But I wish you well, and I know you'll be successful on whatever endeavor you embark upon.
Hey, my rising ninth graders. It has been a privilege and an honor to teach you guys this year. I am so proud of everything you've accomplished, and I can't wait to see where you go in life. Remember to stay true to yourselves, and you can do anything you want to do if you put your mind to it. I love you, and you guys are amazing.
Congratulations, guys, from Miss Massaqua. I love you. I miss you. I want you to go out and be great people, do amazing things, do good in this world, and come visit. Love you. Keep in touch.
Congratulations, Team Nairobi. This is your moment, and this is your day, and we are so very proud of you. All year long, you have demonstrated what it means to be a change agent. By using your critical thinking skills and problem-solving skills, you've been able to accomplish a great deal. From your community projects back in the fall, to working and helping students throughout the school year. And look at you now, being flexible, leading with example with our distance learning platform. We thank the world of you. We wish you the absolute best. Take care, and know that we're always with you.
You guys made it! Congratulations, Team Nairobi and my geometry students on finishing the eighth grade. You guys have amazed me with all your determination and hard work this past year. You've made many memories, and going to high school, remember to keep working hard, stand up for what you believe in, and continue to follow your dreams. Don't forget everything you learned this year in math, and continue to be amazing.
You know what I mean? Like...
Congratulations, class of 2020, you made it. As you move on with your lives, I want to leave you guys with some words of wisdom. Some of these things I've said all school year, so maybe you've heard them before. Time is neutral. It can be used constructively or destructively. Make sure that you guys are making constructive use of your time as you move on to the ninth grade. Time management is going to be key to get you guys through high school. Other than that, I want you guys to make sure that you're using the guest method as we go on, because I promise you it'll serve you very well. Remember, the guest method stands for given, unknown, equation, substitution, and solution. Once again, guys, congratulations and have a great next year.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to wish you all a very happy eighth grade graduation. I'm so proud of the smart and thoughtful humans you all are becoming. You made this year absolutely amazing, and I know you're all gonna do phenomenal things in high school and beyond. So keep in touch, have a great summer, stay safe, and I love you all so much.
Hey, Team Nairobi, I wanted to take this opportunity to wish you a very warm congratulations on finishing eighth grade very strong. Even though things weren't the easiest with distance learning, you all have pulled through and done your best. I hope that you have a wonderful summer and a great start to ninth grade, however that looks like in the fall. Once things calm down, you're always welcome to email, and if you want to come by and do some community service when you're in high school, you're definitely welcome to. Please take care of yourselves and your family, and enjoy your summer vacation. You've definitely earned it.
Thank you.
team Zanzibar, congratulations on your promotion. Little did we know when we told you that you were in for an adventure this year that there will be a global pandemic. You all have persevered, you've been very resilient, you've done a great job with distance learning. I'm very proud of you, and you are definitely ready for high school.
Congratulations, Zanzibar, you made it. Your 3 years at Deal are done, and you have finished this year with poise and strength and grit, and I couldn't be prouder to have been your English teacher for the past 3 months. Have an awesome summer. I'm sending you vacation vibes from Petworth.
Congratulations. Best of luck to all of you going forward into high school. It has been wonderful getting to know so many of you. Been lucky enough to work with some of you for all 3 years you've been at Deal. Y a mis güeros, felicidades. Adelante. Keep rising to the top.
Give it all you got. Thank you for a wonderful year, Team Zanzibar. It was an honor of having you as my student. I am so thankful to have gotten to know you this year. As you move on to high school, I know you will be successful. I am so proud of you all, and you will forever be in my heart. I wish you the best of luck through your high school journey. Congratulations, class of 2020. Unbelieving
all the dreams inside of you. Congratulations, Team Zanzibar. I am so proud of each of you for all you have learned this year, shared with each other, and accomplished in history class. From Passport to History to the We the People mock hearings to NHD and Socratic seminars, you have thought deeply, worked hard, and excelled at being budding historians. You've been a joy to teach, both in person and online, and I'm truly going to miss you. Please keep in touch, and when this is all over, come back and say hi and let us know how you're doing. Congrats! Give it all you got. Let's keep rising to the top. Give it all you got. And we won't let nobody stop us. Give it all you got.
Hi, Team Zanzibar. I miss you guys so, so much. I just wanted to give you a quick congratulations and all my best wishes to you. I know it's been a crazy, crazy school year. The whole world has turned upside down. But I'm proud of you guys for everything that you've done and how much you've accomplished. I wish you all the very best going into high school next year. And once we get back to normal, I ask that you please, please, please come by and visit me. Say hello. I miss you all so much.
Good evening. My name is Deirdre Neal, and I am the very proud principal of Alice Deal Middle School. To our dear class of 2020, we are so proud of you. Over the past 3 years, you have developed into an amazing group of young people. You've grown from nervous little sixth graders and impressionable seventh graders into poised, socially aware, and thoughtful eighth graders. Whether you were on Team Geneva, Lusaka, Nice, Rio, Sochi, Alexandria, Cartagena, Kigali, Kinshasa, Madrid, Batman, Hong Kong, Mallorca, Nairobi, or Zanzibar, we know that this class is greater than the sum of its parts. We've given you roots and wings, and we can't wait to see all of the amazing things you will do in high school and beyond. Eighth graders, please face the loved ones who have gathered with you for this event. Know that we are so proud of you. Know that our love for you is unconditional. Know that you can count on us to listen to your hopes, your dreams, and even your fears. Please join me in giving your family, your friends, and your teachers a round of applause. Class of 2020, strive to be impactful versus impressive. Strive to overcome opinions and seek opportunities to make your mark. Our city, our country, this world needs you to shift moments into movements. Be daring and bold enough to be just a little crazy. In the words of Steve Jobs, the people who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the only ones who do. As my last act as your school principal, let me declare that you, the Alice Steele Middle School class of 2020, are promoted to the 9th grade. Here we grow!
Congratulations, 8th graders. You are officially high schoolers and we're so proud of you. I hope you enjoyed our promotion ceremony. That wraps up the main part of our show, but we do have about 30 minutes of fun memories and pictures following this. The promotion ceremony will be available to download and view later. We hope you enjoyed it. Have a great night. And again, 8th graders, we're so, so proud of you. Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you can never get loose. I thought you can never get loose. I thought you can never get loose. Get loose, get loose. I thought you can never get loose.
I thought you can never get loose. What?
I thought you can never get
go. Feed the flag, 'cause we can't let go. wanna believe that you don't have a bad bone in your body. But the bruises on your ego make you go wow, 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 yeah. Wanna believe that even when you're stone cold, you're sorry. Tell me why you gotta be so out of your mind, yeah. I know you're choking on your fears. Already told you I'm right here. I will stay by your side every night. I know you need the upper hand even when we aren't fighting. Cause in the past you had to prepare every time, yeah, yeah. Don't wanna leave, don't wanna leave. But if you're gonna fight, then do it for me. I know you built a love for broken down, so just try, yeah, yeah, yeah. I know you're choking on your fears. Already told you I'm right here. I will stay by your side every night.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here.
Yeah, these are my only intentions. intentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about no refusal. Second to none, you got the upper hand now. Don't need a sponsor, nope, you're the brand now. You're my rock, my Colorado. Got that ring, just like Toronto. Love you now, a little more tomorrow. That's how I feel. Act like you know that you are. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen, cooking up, catch your own bread. Whip it. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions.
No cap, no pretending, you don't need mentions. Got them saying goals, they don't wanna be independent. Tell them to mind your business, we in our feelings. It's 50-50 percentage, attention we need commitment. We gotta both admit it, it's funny we both listen. It's a blessing, cause we both get it. You the best thing, and I don't need a witness. I'ma find me a ring and pray it's perfect fitted. Perfect.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention.
I will.
Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Yeah.
Stay in the kitchen, cooking up, catch your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Only intentions. That's all I plan to do.
Didn't I demand it? Keeping me in the moment. I let you have.
Feeling good, like I should. Went in the blue walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Cause everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Went in the blue walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey. Some days you wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should. Went in the blue walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey, feeling good, like I should. Went in the blue walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
Hey! Well! Yeah! I'm feeling like Will. I feel like a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels, I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip, my life is a flick, now load up the film. Yeah.
You feeling like me? I feel like a prince that turned to a king. Found me a queen, started a family and got me a team. On top of my dreams, join her, I know you inspired by me. Like I was inspired by Nelson Mandela, I give him a rose for every endeavor. A shout out to Julius Irving, one of the legends I worship. Muhammad Ali put to work and he was the champ, the greatest, he earned it. I love that you think that I'm perfect, but I had plenty mistakes and burdens. My grandmama thought I was worth it, she always guided me when I was searching. I wouldn't be me if it wasn't for her. I wouldn't be Willie, I couldn't be me if there wasn't no Eddie. I wouldn't be Will if I wasn't from Philly. Ain't nothing much that you really can tell me. Willie been cold since Benny and Jerry. Must have forgot that I really get busy. They done forgot who invented Get Jiggy. Hey. Back before there was streaming sales, way before all the iTunes and the fans had to get CDs still. 60 million records sold, I was on fire, I ain't even need a grill. Did it all with no cuss words, I ain't had to curse just to keep it real. Me and Jazz in the late 80s, writing rhymes, make tapes daily. Fresh Prince make the babes crazy. Rest in peace to James Avery. Even when the streets call me corny, I still ain't never let the hate break me. I just wanted the respect first, I still ain't never letting fame change me. New me, but I'm old school. Big Willie on the Pro Tools, still fresh and I'm so smooth. I still got on my old shoes. I give Jada 1,000 kisses, ain't nothing changed since so too. Martin Lawrence get a rose too, he a legend and a goat too. Man, I love how you break the rules, pushing limits and you make it cool. Joining Lucas wasn't made to lose, you a legend in the making too. What a beauty, my life's a movie, I swear I'm only on take two. All my kids turned out great and I know your son gonna be great too. Brick by brick, building a wall that no one could break. Flip by flip, glad I could help so you could be straight. And life's a trip, but who could relate? The legends are gone, but it ain't too late to give them a rose and carry the grace, cause not every hero is wearing a cape.
I'm feeling like Will, I feel like a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels, I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making
as a flick.
Ooh la la, by the pool we're singing my lando. Tune the night to the view, yeah, keeping those blinds closed. Yeah. She said I wanna find somebody by nightfall. Ooh na na, could it be her, baby? I like you.
Rain.
your galaxy, I'm about to fly. Rain on me, tsunami, heads up to the sky. I'll be your galaxy,
I'm about to fly.
Queen of hearts is the game you're playing. Baby, it's hard to fake it. This might get complicated.
Oh yeah, yeah. Say goodbye, but it never ends. When you end up in my bed again. In public, you don't say nothing. In private, you scream my name. I can keep your secret safe.
Oh, we know it's not right.
It's not right.
But she wants one more time. Oh no. We both know that is wrong. If I'm who you want, I'm so
love struck, intoxicated.
Yeah.
love shine on through.